basically, I'll get on with it. Well, she told me she was leaving me, but she would not say what for. I suspect it just might be that guy's all sneaking in my door. And the fact she's moving, I guess your feet are blue. Sure, I knew that, but not before I pissed in the shampoo. Yeah, I peed in the shampoo. You might think I'm not right, but a man gotta have alternatives, and he don't want to fight. No, it's not the super macho man thing to do, but you'll look all right when you smell one. He's got the devil shampoo. Macho man, it's dangerous, but you'll know all right when you smell one.